fighting, sometimes we just have slight remark or not so important matters, and it erupts into a burst of anger and quarrel. Well, who is between them? It's the demons. Of course, when the evil spirit is in a person, she may experience some lull, moment of calmness, but most of the time there will be heaviness. There will always be condemnation, self-condemnation, accusing spirit. They will, or either they will feel so low about themselves, or they will feel prideful, arrogant above all else.